An important area of work for publicpolicy.ie will be to look at what's happening to income distribution. Since the peak of the boom in 2007, national income has fallen by a sixth. We're facing a very difficult adjustment under the Troika programme, where we're going to have to cut government borrowing from 10% of GDP last year in 2011 to 3% of GDP by 2015. And this will affect the living standards of everybody in the country. Now, it's very important that that burden of adjustment is not only fair, but seen to be fair. Tax changes made by government since 2007, these have broadly been progressive in that people at the top of the scale have paid more as a percentage of their income than people at the bottom. But CSO, Central Statistics Office numbers, show that the distribution of income became more equal between 2004 and 2009. But surprisingly, between 2009 and 2010, it became more unequal, thereby reversing all the progress that had been made in the previous 5 years. It's very important to try and understand why that happened, and it's not clear at the moment as to why it happened. It may be due to the very sharp rise in unemployment, which possibly hit those at the bottom of the scale. It's important to understand it, because unless you fully understand the problem, you can't put in place the measures or the appropriate measures that are necessary to deal with it.